Hello and welcome to this application for propeller blade thickness calculations, developed by the navalarc.com. This application provides the calculations for blade thickness required for a fixed pitch propeller, controllable pitch propeller and highly skewed propellers as per the ABS rules. The calculations are intended for propellers used for propulsion only. Let's take a tour of this application. This is the welcome sheet which describes the usage of the app, its assumptions and methodology, and also provides the references. It is based on American Bureau of Shipping Rules, Part 4, Chapter 3. The next sheet is the blade thickness calculation sheet for fixed pitch propellers. The user is asked for the propeller properties like number of blades, RPM, pitch, blade area, etc. Intermediate parameters like section modulus coefficient, section area coefficient and other coefficients are calculated to finally calculate the minimum required thickness as per rules. There are two more sheets, one for controllable pitch propellers CPP, and the other for highly skewed fixed pitch propellers. All calculations are done based on the applicable ABS rules and guidelines. That was about the propeller blade thickness calculations spreadsheet developed by the navalarc.com. Please visit the website to know more about it, and please provide us your valuable feedback. Thank you very much.